and I'll drop boxes later. So they blocked their own rope, as they always do. And I just confirmed that with them as well. There's no rope attached to the pole, you'll see. And here's the reality. Again, this is actually busy. There's more open space, but you can see there's more than 270 degrees available here. From that angle, from this angle, I mean, you can have two or three other cars safely come in. So they brought their own rope. They're tying off their own product. Is that your electrician? But if you notice, it only forced them to get on there one time. Those guys are probably hauling 1,500 pounds. Yeah. And you'll see also, they're taking their own rope off the pole. I mean, so that's it. I'm gonna close the video here, guys. I mean, there's nothing else to see. Yeah.